And if he does, is there some kind of penalty for that?
Well, I'm going to let, you know, I'll let, you know, hold on a second. I'm going to let Brent Johnson kind of touch on that, you know, because, you know, a lot of times I don't like to speak on certain things and be out of place. So I'm going to let Brent Johnson kind of speak on that. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. So, Brent Johnson, what entertainment, I'll let you speak on what you just asked me.
Thank you.
So, what was your question? Your complete question.
My question was, what happens? Attention said that he wanted to kick Floyd, and what would happen?
Yeah,
if
online.
He was
okay. There is a penalty clause in the contract of an undisclosed amount if he makes any moves which are MMA of nature, and we'd like to make sure that he does not, because this is a standing fight in the boxing standard based on the rules of Las Vegas, Nevada. We have got an excellent referee by the name of Kenny Bayless, who I'm sure you know is going to be refereeing the match. And they will have a great exhibition and we'll enjoy it, and I think it'll be great entertainment for everyone.
Thank you.
天心さん、選手が先ほど、まあ、キックできれば、いい設定でたいというふうに言ってたんですけども、そういった状況は契約の中であるでしょうかという質問でした。で、まあ、自分としては、まあ、話したいもの、話したくないものがあるので、この件に関してはブレントジョンソンさんに任せていますので、彼からちょっと話してもらいたいと思います。で、ブレントさんに代わって、ブレントさんが話されたのは、まあ、確かに、MMAのような動きを、なり技を開始かけてきたら、ペナルティ条項はありますと。これは、ラスベガスのコミッションに基づいたスタンディングでの戦いになるような契約となっているので、また、レフリーとしては、ケニー・ベレスというレフリーが非常に素晴らしい有能なレフリーがいますので、彼に支えてもらうというふうになっています。
I want to say thank you to Tokyo. I want to say thank you to Rizin. I want to say thank you to One Entertainment, Brent Johnson. I want to thank James McNair, Mayweather Promotions, and my team for all coming together, making this happen. I look forward to going out there in a couple of days to entertain and have fun. You guys have been truly amazing. I appreciate the turnout. And we look forward to coming back. Thank you.